没钱吗？
结束吧 ，lady。
What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Lily. If you didn't know, now you know. I am back with another video. This video, as you can see by the title, it's a Q&A. I asked y'all on Instagram a couple questions, and I'm answering. So, let's get to it. Okay, so the first question is, what's the next drop you doing for your clothing line? The next drop I'm doing for my clothing line is a jumpsuit. It's like tan and it got puff print on it. I'ma show y'all. So we got these pants is coming with the little puff print. This hoodie coming. And then I'm back. So this what we got coming next for Curlous Apparel. This drop is gonna be one of the ones too. Okay. Next question, what's the best part of your internship? The best part, it's like hearing their stories and like what they going through, because you never know, like you always see them on the news or you always see them outside of what they going through, but you never know the whole story. So finding out the whole story, what happened, it's like, wow. Like, and then the person that I'm training with, she is so cool. Like, that's my homegirl, y'all. Shout out to Jordan if you're watching this video. But that's that. Hardest thing you overcome with school. What's the hardest thing? I don't really got no hardest thing. Me getting back in school was the hardest thing, because I'm like, do I really want to go back? I don't know what I want to do. Do I want to do the same field? I don't know what I want to do. So just me going back to school was just something I overcame, because I did it. A lot of people don't want to go back to school. They think it's too late. It's never too late to go to college. It's never too late to go to school. It's never too late to get your GED. It's never too late to do nothing. What can we expect from Curlous in 2023? Y'all can expect. I just can't even tell y'all, because I don't know. I'm just going by the day. But I'm working real hard on my business, and it's gonna be good. And I just want my business to elevate. Will you be doing more videos in 2023? Yes, I will be doing more videos. I'm gonna be dropping weekly. I'm gonna try, cause you know, once school start back, you know how school get. But I'm a vlog. I'm going out of town to Denver. The 30th, I'm vlog that, show y'all how that is. Yeah, I'm gonna be dropping videos back to back. But what has 2022 taught you the most? Never to give up on your dream. Like I said, getting back in school, that was the biggest thing so far, because I'm back in school and I'm like, nothing wrong with not being in school. Like, it's successful people out here in this world that didn't have school. But me personally, I just want to go to school. Yeah. How did you start Curlous Apparel? I always want to start a clothing line, because in high school, I put that stuff on in high school. But I slacked when I went off to college, because you know, in college, you ain't really working. You trying to, you know, just get the good grades. So I ain't really had no money. My mom was paying for it, and I'm like, you know. So I was just focusing on school. So when I came back from school, COVID hit. I was like, you know what? I need a different source of income. So I was like, let me start a business. And then 2020. What was that? September 12, 2020. That's when I started my business. I started making them myself. Then I had to get them manufactured. Okay. How's life treating me? Life is treating me good. Okay. I passed all my classes. We on to the next level. So life treated me good. Family treated me good. FNF free. How's school going? School going good. Like I said, I passed my classes. On to the next. Anything new or exciting coming for your business? Yes. I want to drop a sports side to my business. But that's probably not coming till like the spring. So, but y'all just be watching now. Y'all thought this drop was good. It's going to get better and better. How old are you? I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 22. Okay. So, 22. What? I am 22 years old. Where were you born? St. Louis, Missouri. What's one thing you don't like about school so far? I had this reading teacher, right? I just don't like, I don't know. What's one thing you don't like about school? I guess it's student debt, but I don't got no student loan, so that couldn't be it for me. School, it's cool to me. What's the habit you think you need to stop? I need to stop caring about others, like what people think about my business or what people think about me or me going back to school. I just need to stop. Careless, as you can see. Y'all see how I did that? Y'all see how I did that? Okay. On to the next question. Who is your favorite sibling? I don't have a favorite sibling. I love y'all equally. Yeah. I don't have a favorite sibling. Like, for real, I don't. I talk to them the same amount. Only one, I see them all every day. Only one I didn't really, like, we didn't see each other is my older sister. She lived in Texas. But she back in St. Louis, so you all know. We finna turn up. Okay. What's your favorite place for vacation? I wanna go to Dubai. I'm going to Dubai for my 25th birthday. Wait. What's your favorite place? Yeah. I never been there, but I want to go to Dubai. That's my favorite place. What's your favorite TV show? My favorite animated TV show is Kim Possible. My dearest favorite like TV show is The Originals. I love The Originals. Like, I want to be original. I want to be original. Like, why can't... What's his name? Klaus be my boyfriend. I should have been Haley. If you know, you know. But have you ever met a celebrity? Yes, I met Lil Durk. Yeah. I met Lil Durk not once, but twice. And it's not going to be my last. Who is your favorite actor? I don't know. Favorite actor. Oh, got a favorite actor. Oh, yes I do. Zendaya. Zendaya because she just that girl. Okay. She been that girl since Disney Channel. Don't ever get it twisted. Okay? Okay. How many shoes you got? Honestly, I don't got that many no more. Yeah. I got a lot, but I don't got as much. More than 25, probably less than 50. Something like that. Oh, but then I do got that tub. Too many. Have you ever shot a gun? No. But don't try my honest plan. That might be. I never shot a gun. What's the worst movie you ever seen? Morbius. That Marvel's movie, that movie was, but like, no, he tried to be Batman so bad and he wasn't. Uh, what's your fave midnight snack? What they call? Them animal crackers? No, them animal cookies. Don't be hidden in the night. Don't be hidden. Have you ever cheated on a test? Yeah, my online test. But it wasn't really like cheating because, yeah, maybe I was cheating. I passed the class, but I didn't. That wasn't the main test. That wasn't like the midterm or the final exam. It was like a little quiz. So that don't count. Even if I would have failed that test, I would have still passed. What's the most trouble you've been in? Like I said, school was not for me until now. That's crazy. I didn't like high school, but I love college. I couldn't. Math, me and math. I always got in trouble because of my math grade. But what they say, C's get degrees. And I got a C in math in high school. 70 right on the dot. Coffee or tea? Coffee. Yeah. I love coffee. But I love cold coffee though. I don't really drink hot coffee. I guess these soccer players, my nephew asked me these questions. I guess these soccer players, Ronaldo or Messi. Baby, I don't know. Whichever you like. Let me go to my other ones. Are you currently in a relationship? No, I'm not. I just don't do relationships. I got too much on my plate. I got me trying to go to school, me trying to be entrepreneur, me working, and my internship. I don't got time. I don't got time to be playing with no boys, no men. What you keep saying? He say he love me, whatever that is. Do me a favor, say that. But no, I'm very to my own. Like, I got people I talk to, but as far as a relationship, I don't got time. I just don't got time. Okay, next question is, how did you and your best friend meet? We met in middle school, Boys and Girls Club, but we didn't start being best friends until 10th grade. The 10th or 11th? I think it was 10th grade. And this is how it was. This is how you know she's my real best friend. Shout out to you, girl. I had best friends before her, and we like asked each other to be best friends. But like me and her, like we never asked each other. We just was like, when I came out of house, she was like, "Yeah, Maude is my best friend." I was like, "Ah!" And then she very antisocial, so when she said that, it built my heart. And then when she came over here, I was like, "Yeah, Maude is my best friend." So yeah, that's how we met. And that was the last question, y'all. That was the last question. But that was the Q&A that y'all asked me. Questions y'all asked me. And I answered. So before I end this video, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And see y'all next time.